Welcome to Touring DriveBC, a video tutorial series designed to help you get the most out of DriveBC's online traveler information system. Today, we'll guide you through the BC Highwaycams feature. From DriveBC's homepage on your desktop, you will find BC Highwaycams by clicking on the map, the webcam list tab, or the link on the left-hand navigation bar. You can organize the webcams by region to narrow your search. You can also hone in on webcams located at the Canada-U.S. border, view all webcams, and see your preferred webcams. We'll talk further about how to select the My Webcams feature later. Let's choose Highway 1's Kicking Horse Canyon webcams as an example. You'll first notice a snapshot of the highway, including time and date stamp at the bottom of the screen. Northern, Southern Interior, and Vancouver Island images update every 15 to 30 minutes. Lower mainland images update about every 2 to 4 minutes. Below the image, you'll see a map with webcam icons marking nearby BC Highwaycams locations. Click an icon to bring up that particular webcam image. This gives you a broader picture of your route. Thumbnail images of nearby webcams are also visible below the map. Click on weather to bring up current conditions. If there's a weather station nearby the webcam, like there is at the Kicking Horse Canyon webcam, information is updated hourly and will be more specific to that location. Webcams without a nearby weather station show more general weather forecasts from Environment Canada for locations along the route. Another popular feature is Replay the Day, which allows you to watch weather and highway conditions over the past 24 hours. Now, you probably have routes you drive regularly, whether it's for a commute or just highways around your local area. That's when the My Webcams feature comes in. Each webcam gives you the option to add to My Highway Cams. Once you add a webcam to your list, the option to remove appears. As you can see, the webcam is now located under your MyCams tab. The Highwaycams feature looks a bit different when viewing from your mobile device. Click BC Highwaycams to see webcams organized by region, border, and the My Webcams feature. The map view is also available to give you an overhead look at webcam locations across BC. Once you choose a webcam to view, all the options on the desktop version are available, including weather conditions, replay the day, and the option to add to MyCams. Hopefully this tutorial helps you explore Highwaycams on DriveBC. If you have any questions, there's a good chance the answer is on our Frequently Asked Questions page. If it's not, you're welcome to connect with us by submitting an email. Safe travels, and be sure to know before you go with DriveBC Highwaycams.